That's it. It has to be. An old mural. And those vessels. Greek fire. I'm ahead. The prophet's deathless army, armed with Greek fire. They were unstoppable. Smell. Oh no. Burned alive. Oh God!
No, not like this. I can't.
Who could have done this? What the hell is that? Those vessels are still full. If I could ignite them.
We heard.
Trinity, they're here.
Target acquired. Engage. The other fire teams are in position.
Clear the side now.
We have to secure the objective before she escapes.
Thermite crew, set the charge.
God. Light it. Go. Let's finish it.
Contact. Get clear.
Form up on me.
Moving into position.
I got her. What?
Got an angle.
Under fire.
Teams reported multiple contacts. We're on our own until they break through.
No time! Croft has the package! We can't lose her!
That
Laying down covering fire.
Under fire.
Moving into cover.
Suppressing fire.
I'm under fire.
Oh no. Sulfur. This whole place could go up. Got to hurry.
Cover the exit. We have to retrieve that. Here! I fucking got it!
Hand over the Atlas.
Okay, I think I see my exit. The statue's unstable. Looks like I'll have to use quick fire. Got to be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them. Take out the remaining supports. Got to be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them. Got to be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Find them. Hmm. Got to find a Greek fire vessel first. Greek fire vessels. Got to get it across somehow. There must be a way of connecting the vessels to the crane. The crane to move those vessels. Only one thing left to do. One more support left. Looks like I'll need another vessel. To clear the way a bit. Got to get it clear of the fire. Maybe I can anchor it somewhere. If I could use the water somehow.
Έχει τον Άπαντα!
Made it. I'm out.
Lara, thank God you're all right. Bring the Atlas to me and our observatory in the mountains.
I'm on my way. Jonah, is that you?
Little bird! You're alive! I knew it!
My God! Jonah, what are you doing here? Where are you?
I'm up here in some kind of fortress. You can thank Jacob. His people picked me up half dead out on the tundra.
I can't believe you came after me.
Is that so hard to believe? I told you I got your back. I couldn't leave you out here alone.
I'm on my way up to you now. Don't go anywhere.
Hadn't planned on it. Be careful out there.
Lara, glad to see you're still with us. The invaders are spread all over the world.
Jonah!
You look terrible. Terrible, but happy.
I was right, Jonah. Dad was right. The Divine Source is real. I wish he was here to see this.
He'd be proud of you. Sophia told me what you've done for her people.
Lara, it's good to see you, Sophia.
Jacob is waiting for you in the observatory.
Found it. The founders of Gatesh were skilled craftsmen. They used this place to hew the Atlas.
Jonah, try those chains.
Got it.
They must have used this to plan the construction of the city.
Like ancient blueprints.
Exactly. Everything radiates out from this point. That puts the center of the city under the lake. But, something's not right. The cathedral, where the Atlas was, it's on the wrong side of the map. Keep rotating it. Stop! That's it. Gatesh isn't under the lake. It's under the glacier. The Divine Source must be there.
How the hell are we gonna get through all that ice?
Wait. This path here leads into the city. The cathedral is there, and the tower on the other side. That means the entrance to Gatesh must be here. The entrance to Gatesh is here. You knew.
Before Trinity discovers the location of the source.
But I have to go after Jonah.
Even if it means giving up the truth you came here to find.
He risked his life to come here with me. I almost lost him once. Not again.
Then go. Do what you must.
I Jonah is alive. They must be holding him in the old Soviet gulag. I never wanted to go back to that terrible place, but I can't leave him in Trinity's hands now. Jonah, hold on. Sophia, are you there?
Lara! Are you all right?
I'm up by the old copper mill overlooking the gulag. I'm about to go in after Jonah.
I know the spot. We hid a stash of weapons near where we first attacked Trinity. You might find them useful.
Thank you, Sophia. I'll see you when I get out. More propaganda.
Laura.
want to find shelter. I should never have doubted you, Dad. I wasn't there when you needed me most. I'm sorry. I'll make them see that you were right all along. That you sought the truth, not fairy tales. I'll make it right, Dad. I promise.
Lara, it's time. Jonah's waiting.
Jonah. Jonah must be up there somewhere.
Extraordinary. The divine source. It's in the center of the old city, buried beneath the ice.
Then it's time to move. I will notify the dig teams and prepare the transports.
Our men encountered the Deathless Ones in the archive. This will not be easy, brother.
The holy path is not meant to be easy.
Are the men aware of what they will face?
No. But they are prepared to fight and to die for the cause. That's all we need from them.
Constantine, now that we're so close to the end...
We've only just begun.
I'm afraid Trinity is just using us. What if they don't intend to let you keep the source? We should prepare
for... No! You must have faith. I wasn't chosen by Trinity. Once the source is mine, it won't matter what they want. I will lead God's immortal army. And you... You shall live.
Constantine, the prisoner is awake and ready for questioning.
I'm on my way.
Tracks.
freeware.
Hold your fire. Just a deer.
Itchy trigger finger, sorry.
You saw movement and reacted. I would have done the same. Everything looks clear. Keep your eyes open.
We expecting company?
Croft might try to rescue the prisoner. Command wants everyone on high alert.
Why don't they just kill him?
He might still know something, but Constantine will find out soon enough.
What is that? Ah. Just you and me! Truck was too heavy, the bridge collapsed.
Everything's falling apart in this place.
Should we call it in?
What happened?
Truck was too heavy, the bridge collapsed.
Everything's falling apart in this place.
Should we call it in?
Don't bother. Everyone's packing up and getting ready to move out.
Good. We finally get what we came for?
Hard to say. Constantine just gave a general order to prepare. Sent to help clean up the island after Croft escaped.
Tough job. Heard you had to kill natives there too.
Yeah. Sun cult. Crazy bastards. Amazed that Croft survived that hell.
Well, she did. And now she's our problem.
They're here!
Give me suppressing fire now!
Hostile spotted!
I'm under fire!
Back me up!
What happened back there?
Bridge collapsed. Looks like we're gonna have to fly out the rest of the cargo.
Hope they found something up there. Getting sick of this place.
Patience. If we succeed here, we can go where? What the hell?
Anna must be close. Nexus stamp.
Constantine down in Syria?
Yeah, it was a bit of a mess.
Croft?
Constantine didn't expect to find her in there. She managed to bring the whole team down on our heads.
Thorn and your son with that one.
Speaking of Croft, she's still out there.
They still want her alive?
Not anymore. She's too much trouble.
They should have killed her when they had a chance.
She was useful for a time. Let us hear, right?
Think Trinity was trying to recruit her?
It's not our place to speculate. Orders are clear. We see her, we shoot to kill.
They're here!
Hey, give me a hand over here.
Sure, hold on.
I don't know. Phase of the operation. Just get prepped to move.
They're here! Stop!
Thank you.
Your loyalty to her is strong. I admire you. I do. But even my patience has limits. Tell me what you know. Now!
Do it!
Please, please, no.
Don't listen to him!
I was only doing what I believed was right.
No!
Sweep the cell blocks. Kill everyone.
I'm sorry. I should have killed him. But he was unarmed. I just couldn't.
Shh. You shouldn't have to. I am so sorry for getting you into this mess.
I thought I could keep up.
They're coming. We're surrounded.
This time I've got your back.
He's dying. We don't have much time.
Bar the door.
We've got to deal with her.
We're almost in position. Not seeing the target yet. Waiting for orders.
Stay in position. Get ready. She's dangerous.
Roger.
Command, we are in position and have visual on target.
Got to take them out.
Quiet.
Target. I repeat, we have visual on the target.
T4!
Damn it.
We'll take care of this one!
Confirmed heat sink. Ready to engage.
Roger. All engaged.
Grenade out!
Disappeared. job. Here we are.
Nothing on.
We got it!
One.
Fire in the hole! Where the fuck are you? Lost, she's there! Open up!
That was the last of them. Got to get back to Jonah.
If I don't make it out of here.
Don't talk like that.
Just listen. You can't blame yourself anymore. We all make our own choices.
His end is near.
No, he can't die.
We can help him.
How?
We must get him to the observatory, to Jacob.
Only Jacob can save Jonah now. We have to get him back to the observatory. Jacob, he's dying.
Let me attend to him. The Lord is your guardian, your protective shade at your right hand. The sun shall not harm you by day, nor moon by night. The Lord guard your soul from all evil. The Lord guard your going and coming, from now to all time. Keep pressure on the wound. Prepare him.
Jacob, you were shot. You are him, aren't you? The Deathless Prophet.
I can feel pain. I can be hurt. I am human. Save for a human ending.
And the Divine Source?
Something I found long ago. It is real. And deeply powerful. But it is not divine.
So you've lied to them. For generations.
I'm not proud of it. But I did it to protect them. I once used the Source to grant my armies their long lives. But it was a terrible mistake.
The ones I saw in the Archive.
When enemies attacked Katesh, the Deathless Ones brought the ice from the mountain down upon the city. Thousands were killed. But they committed an atrocity to keep the power. And so will Trinity. But on a much larger scale.
That's not you. The man I've come to know would never harm his people.
Don't you see? All of this is my doing, and it must finally come to an end.
Father! They're on the move.
They're going to brute force their way into the ice.
Then we've already lost. No. There has to be a way to stop them. Jacob, the map showed a secret entrance into the city.
Path of the Deathless. But it's too dangerous.
We're running out of time. You know I can't give up now.
If we can delay Trinity, that might just give us a chance.
I will take our forces and attack them on the ice.
Then it's time. Open the path. When you're ready, the entrance lies beneath the observatory. I will do what I can for your friend.
Amazing. Jacob, I'm heading in. What will I find down here?
My people haven't been down there since we sealed it off, centuries ago. But it should be safe, at least until you make it past the orrery.
Was it part of the observatory?
It was built by my astronomers, before the Deathless buried the old city. You'll need to use it to open the entrance to Katesh.
Get that into the right position. It's locked. Just have to disengage the mechanism. There's another lock on the other side. Jacob's people were ahead of their time. Watch your step, Lara. Oh! got to make it to the top now. Got to time it just right. Patience, Lara. Now! Just got to keep climbing. The archery techniques of the foes of the Byzantine Empire. The old city is close.
Lara, we're on the mountain above the glacier.
Can you see Trinity?
Yes, they're beginning their operation.
Entering the old city now. Listen, Sophia, don't attack them too soon.
We'll give it some time. I'll contact you again soon.
Συγχωράτε την παροπλία της πίστης. Του να πέσετε, να σηκωθείτε ξανά. Θα τους σκοτώσετε όλους. Η πηγή δεν θα μετακινηθεί. Θα υπακούσετε τη διαταγή του προφήτη.
So many of them.
Scotostatin!
Mine! Scotast din!
Think you can stop them?
The best we can do is buy you some time. I'll see you on the other side.
The Chamber of Souls. The Divine Source has to be there. Looks like the way into the city center is through that gate. Signal bells. I should take these out. The Deathless are patrolling the streets. Got to stay out of sight.
Thank you.
They're firing at me. Maybe I could use them to break through that gate.
Thank you.
to break down that gate. I can use this to aim the trebuchet. Now to fire. Did it. There's been some structural damage. The battle certainly took its toll, but most of the city is still standing.
Avance! 24 de pronto!
Almost there. The Chamber of Souls is through that gate. Just need to find another trebuchet.
Lara, you must reach the source before them.
There's nothing more you can do. Get somewhere safe.
Not a chance. You need us as much as we need you. We survive together or we die alone. Now go. Need to reach the top of the tower, but that ice is in the way. I can still rotate the trebuchet. Maybe that will help me to get over there. Something's in the way. Got to be a way to clear it.
Now to take out that gate. Almost through. Just one more shot. Aim with the gears frozen solid. The Mongol armies must have been completely buried in the ice before they can invade the main city. Another wait. Well, it worked last time. The siege of Katesh must have lasted for months. Just need to rotate the crane arm to get that weight into position.
That crane looks sturdy enough. Should be able to walk out on it. This should balance the arm. Lever on the bucket might close the draining mechanism. Did it. archers. Got to take them out. Just have to aim this thing. Where are you?
I see you, Lara. We'll do whatever we can to support you from here.
Thank you, Sophia. I'll take whatever.
I got a hand! Give me. Take your casualties! Come on! Let's end it! You're dead! I'm under fire!
Hell of a shot.
We'll keep trying. We're reloading the cartridge.
No, hold on!
We're not gonna be able to hit him from here.
I know. I've got to shoot the fireball in the air. Get ready. Let's try again.
Give us time, Lara. We're reloading. We're ready to launch the trebuchet. Just give us the signal.
Let it fly!
You heard her. Launch!
Got you, you son of a bitch.
Send in a squad, now! I want her dead!
He's on his way to you!
Die now, Lara. You have no weapons, no allies, no hope. This place will become your tomb. No! My destiny lies in the Chamber of Souls. Your family, I was there, watching from the shadows. He was a brilliant man, but he was weak, a coward. I was meant for greatness!
This was never your destiny. Your sister let you believe that.
I did all of this for her.
Don't you walk away from me! Wait! Trinity killed your father!
No! You're lying.
He begged for his life. And when that failed, he begged for yours.
You're wrong! Shut up! Just shut up!
He was...
Burn in hell.
Men are defeated. Your brother is dead.
No!
That's what Trinity has wrought. Death. And that's all they'll ever bring. Give this up.
I gave up everything for this. I have no intention of giving it to Trinity.
What about your father? You're dooming him to be mocked by history. How can you let this go? When you're so close?
I'm willing to make that sacrifice. I can't let you take it.
Think of the millions suffering and dying. We can save them. We can change the world. Together.
The cost is too high, Anna. We aren't meant to live forever. Death is a part of life.
That's easy for you to say. You're not the one who's dying.
But this isn't about you. This is about humanity, about protecting what it means to be human.
They're coming! We're surrounded!
Jacob, look out!
The source is not meant for the world!
This is your chance, Lara. Everything I've done, everything you've done, another Croft doesn't have to die for this.
But I'm willing to.
Well, I'm not. Please. I'm dying. This is my only hope.
Anna, no!
Jacob, hold on.
I've held on for too long already.
You knew I'd destroy it.
In all my years, I've met few as extraordinary as you. It's finally happening. My ending.
I'm sorry. All I wanted was to make a difference.
You already have. You already have.
My dearest Lara, I often think about how my father would turn over in his grave if he knew the shame I had brought upon our family's name. Croft, what does it even mean? I just hope you can make your own mark on this world someday. Remember that the extraordinary is in what we do, not who we are.
Destroying the source was the right thing to do.
I still feel like I let him down.
I think you would have made the same choice. Come on. You've got a plane to catch.
I listened to his last tape 1,000 times, but it's as if I was hearing my father's words only now, for the first time. It doesn't matter what choices he would have made. I have to make my own. The myth of Katesh was real. There are secrets out there that can change the world. I need to find them. Not for my father, not for anyone else. Trinity is still out there, and they're more powerful than I ever imagined. I can stop them. I can make a difference. I can make the right difference. Anna, you said another Croft doesn't have to die for this. What did you mean by that? You killed my father, didn't you?
Trinity ordered his execution. I couldn't do it.
You're lying!
I loved him.
It's done.
Good.
What about Croft?